Alright, what is going on, guys? Today we are watching Bungo Stray Dogs Season 4, Episode 9. In the last episode, we had the detective agency kind of were brought to the Port Mafia. We lost Doppo along the way. He blew his ass up. We don't know if he's okay. Presumably he is. We're at the Port Mafia. The exchange, or the reason for them saving the detective agency, was that they would be able to get one of the agency staff, which we found out was old Doctor, but lied about that. He didn't actually say he could take the Doctor. And now Atsushi has kind of got help from Francis, who may have led them into a trap. We don't know yet, but that's what it seemed like at the end of last episode. So it's going to be interesting to see what happens now. Apparently somebody's on the way to the Port Mafia. Shit might get crazy. I'm looking forward to it though. So as always, guys, if you're new to the channel, please hit that subscribe button and like the video as well. And let's go right into this episode right now. What is his plan here? Dude, would you want to join the Port Mafia? The fuck? Then you know exactly why they want her ability. It's busted. It stops people from dying. Oh, interesting. Near the end of the Great War. Okay. What the hell? That's crazy. Oh, that must have been super helpful in the war. Holy shit. 11 years old. Wow. Oh, and this is Mori. Okay. Let us worship you. He's going to pickle our organs. The look on everyone. Oh, this is funny shit, man. Oh, wait, who's this? Who is this? Best not be flirting, bro. So are there multiple gifted in this war then? That's kind of crazy. I mean, the one thing we do have. Yeah, the angel. Literally someone who can bring you back to life. You don't have to be that scared. Oh, shit. Oh. Okay, yeah. You're not getting brought back to life from that. Jesus Christ. That's overkill. Damn, bro. How many times am I going to bring you back from death? Yeah. Fifth time? Wow. Aww, that's cute. At what point does it get too mentally straining to be able to have to keep dying? Bro, shit was a video game at that point, Jesus. So they could just never end the war because she was there healing everyone. Can't throw in the towel. Oh, they're all mentally fucked, man. Bro, just because the soldiers are physically fine does not mean they're mentally prepared to go back to war. Oh, bro, I was like, he's gonna pull a gun on him or something. Now you have to heal him or he's gonna die. That's so messed up. That sucks so bad. Oh, they even tried to hurt her. God, that sucks. Oh, bro ain't gonna take his own life, is he? Oh, Angel of Death. Yep. Did he hang himself? That's so fucking dark, man. For an 11-year-old, man. Look at all the... Oh. He died that many times. Good. If that's the way to get you out the goddamn war, then fuck it. Oh, old bro from the Port Mafia. Is that Theodore? Who is it? Oh no, it's him. Ugh. Die, bro. Die. Bro, this shit is epic, man. Oh, Rampo? Hey. Just chilled out, Rampo. Love this boy. Is that the butterfly? Where did he get that from? Found it on an old carrier and just figured it out it was hers, yeah? That doesn't need you? Oh, the detective agency? Aww. Good job, Rampo. Good speech. That's freaking adorable, man. We gotta kill this poor mafia bitch, bro. He can't live. He's a bad person. Oh, shit. What's gonna happen now? Right, end of the episode. Is there going to be some mad twist? Oh god, what is it? Oh. Wow, the episode ended without some mad twist. Crazy. Right, so that was Bungo Stray Dog Season 4, Episode 9. Very good episode. Very interesting backstory from Yasuna right there. Mori's a piece of shit, of course. We've known that for a while, but damn, is he a piece of shit. To an 11-year-old girl, like, yes, she was doing something great, and yes, it could turn the tides of war, but they were just getting slammed, and they weren't even allowed to admit the defeat, because, like, you're fine, you're physically fine, you can continue to fight, when they're mentally just gone, like, 10, 20 deaths ago. But, oh, god, that sucks so bad. Like, the country couldn't even admit to defeat. And then it got to the point where soldiers were taking their own lives. It's awful, especially the fact that she had to deal with that. She's 11 years old. Then 3 years later, she's stuck in a mental asylum. Then he comes back and grabs her again. Thank God for the detective agency finding her, man. Like, really gave her a place to exist and to live. But yeah, backstory episodes. We didn't really have to see what is going down with Francis right here. I guess we'll find out in the next episode. Regardless, though, very good episode. Really like to know more about like the Great War and like how wars go with gifted and stuff like that. That'd be freaking awesome. But I suppose that war was about how gifted were turning the tides of war, so it wasn't a fully gifted war. But yeah, overall, very good episode. I'm definitely looking forward to the next. Anyway, guys, I want to thank you guys so much for watching. Have a nice rest of your day and peace out.